What's the worst that could happen?
You would have better conversation with your chamber walls than with the boatman Charon, boy. Not all those of the underworld are prone to ceaseless chatter quite like you.
Ceaseless chatter.
Why, you have my eternal rose, don't you? I am so very touched that you'd think first of me among my mighty kin. It pleases me to know I'm in your thoughts.
Love it.
You must want out of there, young man. And I want that as well. Good thing for you.
fountain chamber. Let's see how this goes.
What choice was there, really?
You shall think twice next time.
It's him.
Death is inescapable. I have a feeling this is not going to take...
Don't be too reckless. Don't be as reckless as I want. Delicious. Stronger still. Hello, Fury Sisters.
Oh, finally. You must have gone and signed a pact. Isn't that right, Red Blood?
Well, as a matter of fact, I have. Though I don't see how that's any business of...
I like working alone! And you don't see me doing that right now, do...
Thank you. Let's hear it, Father. Keepsakes hold power. What do I get? All right, the purging pool. There goes that one. Heading up. Yes. Be there soon, Bone Hydra. I accept this message. Steady now. Drakens. Charon must be nearby. I can use this.
I see the Pilgrim of the Underworld has found the means to reach you.
Disappeared, I left this mountaintop.
Is hot and bothered going all out, all because of that forced overtime condition.
My fate is mine.
Ah!
I'll pay for that.
Ah, so then the boatman Charon can...
Shocking. This is not the deadly Hydra chamber I expected. Wherever your neck went. Mine.
You surpassed my Hydra.
You are correct, Father. Already. Get out of this damn heat. The Fields of Elysium.
Thank you.
safe.
Wisely decided, dearest.
Do you believe I give my blessings liberally?
Sorry, Demeter.
Making your life plenty difficult. You do now realize, young Zagreus.
Thank you. feet.
Better bless him. Which bones are going to be? Why not?
Sworn enemy.
I swear upon my honor, fiend, you shall not pass.
Dedicate this victory to you, good Shade. Go with that one. that's cold. This one. Clear. I've reached the surface. Spend it all in one place, mate. Athena's power. Which one first? Do that. Rest. It is already.
Your predicament has pulled our family together, united in a desire.
Oh, if only I had wisdom such as yours, Athena dear, so that I was more capable of picking up on subtle jabs and insults such as that. You're not fooling anybody with your feigned benevolence, you know.
The world is not all lies and deceit as you make it out to be, Aphrodite. Sometimes a lending of assistance is no more than it appears to be. Now either back up Zagreus or stand aside.
What a team.
Refreshing.
Should be able to get back through here. One Satisac coming right up.
Fang-bearing Cerberus directs all three of his attentions.
I owe you one, boy.
Why do you keep showing up? In spite of knowing that the outcome shall be just the same as how it always was.
Beats having to toil away under your overbearing supervision. Besides, as you may be aware, I've recently made up my mind to leave this place.
Utterly incorrigible. When next we meet here, then we'll keep it brief. I have grown weary of our aimless conversations. Now prepare. You are blind even to simple truths. Yeah, boy.
at this.